Daggy King for the first time tonight, and not the last.